before, so I brought Pachi. And then he went
All right,
straight to Libre.
Libre is a better matchup for Shadow Me too.
Well, no, here's... Well, actually, it's not that great. It's Gardevoir's favorite. But the thing is, this is also player matchup. Because half the Utah players don't like Libre.
I just don't like Electroweb. But yeah, you've got a point. Solid point.
So because of that, I love Libre. Which is why Kyle won't pull out against me. Punishing. Ran right into Vortex. And Suplex. Utah, that doesn't work on other people.
Going for another Vortex.
Spark. And I jump A. Really? I believe that's like minus 20.
Oh, wow.
So it's very unsafe to do close up. If you have a fast option, smack him.
Discharge.
With the flying press. Oh, canceled the quick attack too soon again. And cross ups apparently make things interesting. That was a very delayed grab off of Stormwind. I saw that. Okay, sure. Game one to Utah with the KO I did not expect.
Was it a 2-0?
Yeah.
Although,
Libre's burst is a little bit better than normal Pikachu, so I guess that's fair? I mean, I forget that Pikachu and Pikachu Libre are different, and that Pikachu's burst is kind of weak. And Libre's is actually decent.
Yeah, I thought it was the other way. Ooh, good catch of Storm. Teleport game, alright.
See, Libre is you hit 8Y, you win 90% of the time. Looks like Storm's getting his groove back.
Comes to grab.
Ouch. Counter. Not doing so hot. Nice spark trying to get out of that corner. Now, is he going to burst in response, or is he going to let Storm have this? Burst in response.
Not a good burst.
Yeah, that's punish.
That was a 1-8-C comeback.
We'll see. Shadow Mewtwo's are famous for that, though. So now, Shadow Mewtwo is in his game. The 1-HP comeback zone.
Ah, but you got that enhanced.
Oh right, no wonder Latias is saying Libre's busted, because Empoleon's got a pretty bad 8Y. Cutting the combo off pretty early. He caught the jump out of the corner. I can't believe that. Stop hitting that button. Yeah, you deserve that. Like, you high-key deserve that one.
Oh,
Utah's still messing around. Did you see how many wild charges he did?
I'm glad we're not on camera at the moment, because that was the grossest yawn of my life.
Dropping shield a little too soon. And good lord, just hold shield storm! With the game 2. Let's see if Utah will reset the bracket. I got a 5.
Nice.
That's what I get for getting third place.
$5 is $5. What's your deck?
I don't need to die, Hoshi, okay? I don't need to die.
Yeah, I don't like that game either, Hoshi.
Just a bear clipping and a tick grab. That is. Very nice reaction to that counter. Was probably expecting the double team into quick attack, and that's why he vortexed. More clipping. There we go, finally got the double team through. Dropping shield, and what if we expected Storm to grab? One just right. More damage if you do that. Buff plus rage. That's super death. Tell Null Shock he shouldn't be in Michigan anymore. His shield's looking a little low. Oh, looks like the wild charge didn't work and the backdash didn't work either.
Ouch.
Try to cancel the spark, but that doesn't matter because it counter pierces. Ouch. Shadow Mewtwo perfect. Nice grab. That was one hell of a call out from Utah. Just wild charge. Wild charge is always the answer. To burst. Yep, we're gonna see that Jirachi. Now, oh, I was about to say Storm should probably back up a little bit. He missed that.
I mean, he's only got to win one more to reset, right?
Yep.
Storm.
to win. I'm so mad I did not beat him. I was so close to taking that to a game five. I just made the wrong ass call. Alright, let's ignore my salt for now and watch this next game. Now this is the game that... Oh, he can cancel that. Yeah, I tried to U-turn that and it's bad. Ouch! Storm's getting inside of Yuko's head and then Yuko Wild Moses. Now he's enhanced, so he's good. Very nice counter. Why would you do that? He might be dead. He's not dead yet. Said anything. He's failing to get the double team to cancel correctly. And drop and shield a little too Utah just failing his ways to get in. There we go. Now we're seeing some damage.
Watch your web.
That's a counter piercing. Huh? Very nice call out. Just holding it.
Good burst. Stop the grab.
Yep, he's got him. That's not gonna catch. For fuck's sake! He's probably dead. He's not dead.
3 HP, but Storm still has burst and all that shit. Oh, out of burst.
Oh my gosh, this is getting way too close. And he actually managed to pull out the KO. Alright, here we go. Will Utah manage to turn it around and get his bracket reset? Or will Storm prevent him from it? Ooh, nice call out. Nice forward Y getting in there. Oh, he tried to raw Electro Web. What?
Wow, okay.
That was bad. That was actually bad. Yeah, he's popping Eevee to get the life back. Flipping him. Shield break! No, why did it?
Storm. Alright.
Okay, so here we go. I don't think Utah was paying attention to his shield at all, or else he would have probably mashed Wild Charge.
I would agree.
Here we are, game five. Will Utah manage the bracket reset or will Storm stop him this week?
It's been a while since we've seen Storm pull it out, so let's see what happens.
Yeah, for someone who said he was gonna mess around at the weekly, he decided to take it seriously. It's anti-air. And again. running right into Storm's fist. Jirachi time. He took out pressure to use his burst. Jirachi literally keeping him alive. Alright, let's go. Come on, Utah. I believe in you. Thanks for coming out here by the way. Oh, he managed to clip him with the 8Y, but not enough. Oh, that hurts. Not quite connecting. Ouch. He's got to be careful with those 8Ys. They're so easily to be taken out. He's forced to burst and pop Jirachi. Storm's probably going to do the same here. Calling it at the wrong time. Alright, there we go. He's getting something started, but it's not going to be enough, I don't think. Flipping him with the forward Y. And actually connecting it this time. We are just waiting to see who is essentially a last hit situation. Whoever gets to connect, it storms.
Storm, and that's it for the
Storm wins 3-2.